all the isms that they had in order to have their three children. Why do I say that? Because all of our stories are history. The film that you're about to see, Roots of My Heart, is about history. It's our stories. And we understand that our stories are still not valued and not at the center of our experience. And it is important that each of us understand that the story you're about to see is all of our stories. Because whether it be on the continent or in the diaspora, our stories are not valued due to colonialism, neocolonialism, and internal racism, and broader racism, and discrimination. So until we place our stories at the center, not compared to any other story, but centered in our own reality and our own value, we will continue to be on the margins, even though we're the numerical majority. So that the work of Gloria I honor, because as a warrior woman producing a film in Cuba with limited resources because of all of the realities we know, she is a warrior woman to be able to produce the film she produces in a country that, although socialist, still maintains racism and discrimination at the center of its work. When we produced the film, When the Spirits Dance Mambo, she was part of the production, and I saw the struggle that we had to tell the story of African sacred traditions in Cuba. That is the same struggle we have in Puerto Rico, and it's the same struggle we have in Jamaica, Trinidad, and in these United States. Because we still don't recognize that the divinities that look like us should be at the center of who we are.